Me to your Battlefront party.
Yeah, I haven't started yet. Hello and welcome to Teammate Tuesday stream here at 5J Gaming. I am 5J and I have on the line with me my friend Dan.
Hey.
And my friend Joe, aka Superhero126.
Aka Jubs. What's up?
That's right, the Jubs. You've seen him on my chats before. So, good stuff. Alright, I'm just updating my dashboard. It's Battlefront. It's not Nightly Nintendo. It is Teammate Tuesday. Well, I'm definitely playing Star Wars Battlefront.
Chris, I don't see you on Twitch.
Well, look harder.
Okay.
Are you talking on your mobile app? Sometimes it takes a bit for it to refresh. Lauren, can you hand me my iPad, by the way? It's over there on the kitchen table. Tanks. You to bomb.
Oh, there we are.
Yeah, it takes a bit here. I don't see anybody chatting yet. So we have one viewer.
It's probably me.
Probs you, bruh, bruh.
Bruh, bruh. Yeah, bruh. So I just got a PS4.
You kidding me?
No.
Nice!
So I've been beating my head into the ground with my brother playing some, Dark Souls.
Oh, man, rough. You're loving it, though?
Oh, yeah.
Nice. Sweet, man. Well, I'm soup's jelly. But I know. I just got a PC, Dan. I got myself a gaming PC here.
Ooh.
A little laptop. It's all right. Nice, not the highest-end machine on the market, but it should be able to play today's games, all right.
Cool.
So, yeah. All right, guys, so let's play some Battlefront here. So, what are we doing here?
Am I in charge of the...
Anyone can be, I think. Ooh, excuse me.
Well, you know what my vote is. It's always the same.
I don't remember. It's been a while.
Hero Hunt.
Hero Hunt? You mean Heroes versus Villains?
Yeah, that's the one.
Yeah, Hero Hunt.
That's different. Yeah, I don't like
totally
that
different.
One.
So this is interesting. So they have this expansion pack playlist, right? And it shows you the expansion packs that are coming out. It shows Bespin in summer, and that's any time now. Death Star in this fall, and an undetermined expansion pack in early 2017. Well, didn't they say that Battlefront 2 is coming out, like, this fall?
I think 2017 for the second one.
Oh, okay. I was going to say, that would make no sense. They're still putting out DLC, and they're already putting out a second game.
Right.
Okay. All right. So, hero modes. Nope, no. Okay, that's like a playlist. I want to go specifically to
list all modes.
Heroes versus villains. Do you guys have a request for a particular map to start on? Because you can select a map.
You can choose?
Yes. So if you press X instead of A, you get to the map selection on that mode. Huh. Pretty sweet, eh?
Yeah, I like Dune Sea Exchange.
Okay, we're going there. You should see my invitation. Oh, wait a minute. You're probably not in my party, are you?
No, you're in my party. All right, that's fine. Yeah.
Okay.
Now we're all in the same party.
Yeah, baby.
I no longer have a partner. 5J is now my partner.
That's right.
Thanks, guys.
Suck, y'all, Sidewinder.
Appreciate
well, Sidewinder, it. We're always partners. I wanted to give Joe a chance to experience my glory.
No, that's fair.
If you know what I'm saying.
I do.
I'm talking about, you know, being a partner in Battlefront online on Xbox.
Surely oh, is that's that what all we were talking about?
Is it my mic that's super scratchy right now?
It's probably mine. Sorry. I have this adapter in, and it gives us feedback.
Well, what the heck, Chris?
I just have to stop moving it around, but I keep stepping on the cords. I have to just get it in the right spot here.
Yeah, okay. Literally nothing you're doing is making it better. Okay.
All right, I just have to stop moving. And it'll
don't
stop
move,
making noises.
Don't move, don't breathe, just pray. Name that movie.
I don't know.
It's Atlantis, you dingus.
Atlantis, the animated movie with the voice work of Michael J. Fox?
Yeah.
Nice. I love Michael J. Fox. Awesome dude.
Yeah, he's pretty classic.
Another classic from that movie. Jiminy Christmas! It's a machine!
Lol. It's a machine, huh? Do I have any... Okay. I'm trying to do a scatter gun. Okay, so I need 40 kills with the weird shotgun thing. 20 focus fire charges. Lame. Alright, whatever.
What do you see your challenges?
The HUT contracts when you're equipping guns and stuff. Customizing your character.
Gotcha.
I need to get more charges for my focus fire. Nope. Nope. Focus fire. Do I have enough? I have just enough to get more charges. Alright.
Get 3 blaster pistol streaks and get 15 kills with the scout pistol.
That sounds like challenges, not HUT contracts.
That's a HUT contract.
It is? For what weapon?
For the DL-18.
Oh, I already did that one. I just don't remember that challenge, I guess.
It's because you're dank.
I am a dank, aren't I? Oh, and I have a different thing for... the Relby V10.
Right quick, we are... 3 of 12 players and the only 3 people in this lobby.
Really?
Alright.
That's what
sweet.
I'm seeing.
So this is what we're going to do. We have to quit. This is sad. So I've found this before. If I choose a map, sometimes it doesn't work out. So I have to not choose a map, and we'll just get whatever crap map comes our way. So I'm jumping out.
It's fine with me, you dink.
It says I have 3. I think one of them's superhero, and one of them's Phage went. Yay, a view bot.
It's a view bot?
Yeah.
Phage went is?
Yep. He's in, like, everything ever. Even when I'm not streaming, he's, like, sitting there watching my channel. Yeah, that's surely a person.
That's it. Oh, funny. But sad.
Yeah. So it's supposed to be, but like, sad. You know, artificially bringing you up in the list of, you know, streams for the game that you're playing. Which is illegal, or not illegal, but against the terms of service for Twitch. And you could get booted for, but since I'm not the one doing it, I can't get booted for that.
Yeah,
so is it like an
the
advertisement
team.
By someone who sells these bots, then?
I don't know what the deal is. Nobody's, like, contacted me and said, hey, you should check out this thing.
Huh.
Oh, I don't know.
Hey, I never noticed that the panels of some of those tie wings are missing.
Really? Boy, Dan, that's...
I'm very observant.
Hey, yeah. So I had 10 viewers, and none of them have come back. Thanks,
they're probably
guys.
All pooping.
They might be all pooping. You pooping?
As soon as you see whoever pops up in chat, ask them if they were pooping.
Nice. Yeah, we'll see. And I was saying this with Dan last time we played Battlefront, but I swear these loading screens are longer.
No, yeah, they are, for sure. I just played through a match, and it took me, like, a good 2 or 3 minutes to get through the loading screen.
Bunch of crap. And I feel there's more texture pop now, too. Oh, yes, play as a hero. Yes, Nia Nundab, baby. Nundab.
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 Alright.
Yeah.
Do this.
I've yet to play as him, so I have to sit here and figure out my moves. Okay. Oh, sweet. He's just got normal weapons? He's got all normal weapons. This is so weird.
Oh, shit. Sorry. Bubba
yeah, man. This is an all-ages stream, bruh.
Sorry.
What's up,
dude,
Vader?
Palpatine's going down.
Vader's dead. I got
Vader
him.
Vader went down, and I was doing a bunch of damage on him, but I went down as well.
Thanks, FiveJay. You saved me.
You're welcome, bro. What's up? And I killed freaking Boba Fett, too. I took down two of them. Yeah.
Were you
me and Nunb, dude. He's a killer.
Name?
So he's got the fusion, whatever, pulse rifle, pulse cannon thing. And then he's got.
Does it recharge fast?
Yeah, it recharges quickly. And then he's got a proximity mine, and he's got a turret, and all of them recharge very quickly.
Dang.
And then he's got that one pistol that's the white tipped one that shoots really quickly. So, yeah, pretty sweet.
Cool.
Now we know. Nia Nund, totally awesome. Chain lightning, yeah, it's gonna happen a lot in Heroes vs. Villains.
That's one down.
That's one.
Oh, hey, bro.
Yeah, I was like, there was on my radar, it was all red, and I was like, ah, enemy! Oh, it's Leia.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah!
Yes. Nice.
He is dead.
Boba and I were having it out. Of course he killed me because I'm just a soldier, but... He thought I was being dumb, but I knew where he was.
That you're being dumb, but you were Nia Nund.
But... Oh! Yeah. Dude, nice, bruh.
The worst?
No, the best. Shoot, didn't get the kill.
Dan had a great triumph yesterday night.
Yeah?
He beat the woman that nobody likes.
Again? You're on a streak with her.
Yeah. Yes.
Sweet, man.
Yeah.
Way to shame the females.
Boba's done.
Nice. I didn't see, like, hey, anybody. Do you have the Outer Rim DLC? Why, yes, I do. There, it's tropical, thank you. I haven't yet to see you in my streams before. So thank you for tuning in here. I'm playing as Nia Nundab right now, so that's proof, right?
Yeah.
So, woohoo. Hey, if you want to play with us, you totally can. My gamer tag is just like this channel, 5J, except you have to replace the I with a 1 and the E with a 3.
That's way too tricky for me.
I know. Oh, what a sad, sad display. Yes, Vader's down. I killed him too. Got the last hit. Yes, Han, we are having fun. Thank you. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Who, where? Gotcha. What the? No!
What did you get?
Drop a mine! Kneecap snipe. I'll take it. I gotta run. Where's Leia? Drop me a health, because I am so dead. Oh, Leia. Man, he runs quick, too. This guy's awesome. Only second time playing as him, though. Oh, shoot. He got me. No! I should have just kept running. Han died, too. That Boba Fett.
I thought we had it. I was
on a streak
there.
I should have ran away. Look at that. Whoa, look at you. 5-4, and somehow you have more score than me with 11-3. Okay.
It's because I'm number one handsy boy. Believe me, I want the best things for you, but I'm almost handsome man.
It's Tropical. Thank you for showing up here. Again, if you want to play with me, feel free. My gamer tag is 5J, but with a 1 instead of an I, and a 3 instead of an E. Gotta pop these focus fires for my hut contract. Ah, mother. Well, that was bound to happen. I want to be an armored guard
Headshot.
Because I need to... Yes, just shoot it.
Copy.
Thank you. Ah, oh, I didn't get the last shot on that.
Give the dagger in.
There, I got that guy. That's alright. Cool, I will try to join. Awesome, thank you, it's Tropical.
And Vader's done for. Get some health for somebody. Oh.
Nice. I need to get some kills with this little shotgun blaster here. Ah, you guys mowed them all down. There we are.
Sorry, that was my fault.
It is. Yes! That was the longest range shotgun kill ever. That was so far away. I will take it every time. Giggity. No, guys. No innuendo. Come on.
They just eliminated one.
Good.
Good.
Come on, I dare thee.
What's the name of your dynamic duo, Danny? It's Murpho and...
Sheevster and Murpho.
Sheevster, that's
Sheevster,
right.
And Murpho.
My friend Dan made a Star Wars fan film.
What the heck? Dang it!
Shucks.
Hey,
Hey, Jennifer, what's up?
You have a question for
Clumsy 5J, what's up? Actually, I want to mention about that fan film that if you've been noticing while I'm streaming that I seem to have some red spot on my face, yeah, burned me during that filming. So, lawsuit incoming, Dan. Just kidding.
Oh, thank you. I'm gonna let Nate take that one.
For real, though. Totally Nate's fault. The costumer glued a thing on a mask without taking the mask on me. It was a great choice.
Goodness gracious. Yeah.
Yes!
When that goes on StarWars.com, you should totally rep it on your channel, you know?
Oh, yeah, man. I don't have a lot of viewers, but I will rep what I can, bruh.
You can tell them who you are.
Totally. I'll be like, hey, I'm this guy that here's for 0.1 second.
Yeah.
Like, literally.
I think your name's Garbo the Entombed or something like that.
Yeah, yeah. I'm cleaning up on Vader right now.
Sick. Are you Luke?
No, I'm Nia Nunb. I died, but
oh,
dude, I gotta tell you, I was cleaning up.
Villages. Yes. What the heck?
I also took out the Emperor. Nia Nunb, man, I'm telling you, he's awesome.
Beat.
It's a weird name, though. Still don't know if I'm pronouncing it the right way.
MP3. Me neither.
MP. The Emperor, MP.
Oh, the Emperor, MP3.
MP.
Get it? You get it? Do you get it? Do you get it?
Yeah.
Gotta adjust my mic. All right, this is a little higher now. Hey. Hey. And it's Tropical. If you end up joining me here, if you want, you could join the voice chat. You don't have to if you feel awkward being on a live stream here. So, just putting it out there as an option.
Luke saved me. Is that you, Joe?
Yes.
Nice.
Thank you.
Zero damage.
Good job, guys.
Wow.
Here's the Emperor out here. Yeah, that's quite a shot for a shotgun. Nice!
Dead.
Dude, you guys are killing it. Shot. Jennifer, are you still in here? Jennifer likes to pop in and out. Yeah, she's here. Awesome. You like Battlefront there, Jennifer? I think this game's a lot of fun. It's not super deep, but it's a lot of fun.
Leia around. I could use the heal.
Yeah, she's out here. She threw a... Oh, I thought she threw a shield. Oh, from the top there. Shucks. Whoa, suddenly we're at 8 viewers. Holy cow. And I'm not seeing most of them, so most of them must be streaming right on the consoles. Thank you guys for tuning in. If you have not been here before, please follow me. Small streamer, need the support. I like to interact with my viewers here as well. So if you ever are on your phone or if you're on PC and you want to chat, I'm always open to it.
Always.
Always. The Force will be with you always.
Mm.
I'm trying to fulfill a HUD contract.
The 5J will be with you always.
Oh, yeah, he will. So what does Jennifer say? You have Discord. Is Discord where my audio isn't matching with my video?
Uh-oh.
Because I would believe that. I might have to stop the stream if that's the case. That's annoying to watch when the video's not aligned.
Where's Boba?
Bibsters?
Shoot. I just died.
Oh, dang it.
Oh. Man, we were up on him 3-1.
No,
really?
It was 2-2.
I'm going to see if online here.
22-8.
Oh. Nia Nun, baby. Oh, there's like 85 minutes of commercials before I can watch myself to see if I have Discord. Garbage. All right, let's slaughter him. Oh. Good. That sniper's already charged. Awesome. I'll just put that there. Oh, he's almost dead already. I had all these explosives on him. Oh, I got him.
Wow.
Dead Vader.
Nice.
What's
work.
Up, bruh? We got the old Bobers out here already.
He fell behind the thing.
I saw that.
Where is he? I see him. Oh, miss.
Oh, he's trying to jack a TIE fighter. Stop him. If only.
Oh, so close. Got him. I shot him out of the air. Where's the feet? Oh,
great job.
Dude, I think this is my new favorite hero. Like, honestly. He is cleaning up. I think he can also lay multiple turrets.
That's legit.
Oh, God.
I know, right? Gotcha. Gotcha.
Yeah.
I'm laying them out, guys.
Just...
All right. Tied up for the final round.
Woohoo! Let's see if I have Discord.
Let's do it. You guys are cleaning up.
What? 33-11? Are you kidding me? And 27-8? We're all doing awesome, guys. This is a sweet round here. My stream looked okay. I don't know what
they're talking about. Is one of our heroes.
Oh, really? Oh, that sucks for potentially our last round.
Num-num-num-num-num didn't make it.
What?
What?
Exactly.
Cover each other's what? Oh, my gosh! So when you aim in with this shotgun, it's like a sniper. I shot him in the ankle with this thing, zoomed in, and he still was a one-shot kill. Just fell over dead on the spot. It was awesome.
Sick. Staggering Vader.
Oh, gosh.
He threw his saber at me from, like, across the hangar.
Ooh, missiled. Homing shot. Gotta keep working on my hut contract here. Gonna keep using this.
You got him, you got him. Nice work.
Yeah, he done. He gone.
Dang it.
Here's health if anybody needs it.
Poop. Got cocky. That's great, kid. Don't get cocky.
That's great, kid.
No,
don't get
no,
all penis-y on
no.
me.
You weren't supposed to say that, Joe. All ages, man.
I'm sorry. Do I get a timeout now?
Actually, there is a timeout feature in the chat. Gotcha.
Shoot.
Shock blaster. It's awesome. So, I see now that it literally does shoot out a slug.
Oh, no.
When you zoom in. So it is a shotgun in every sense of the word. You're just changing your ammo, essentially.
Ooh. Boba. Oh, and the Emperor. I'm going to get out of here.
Yeah, that's no good.
Ugh. They're on me. Leia's on the run. Need backup.
I'm in a queue. Oh, awesome. We got somebody joining us here. It's Tropical. Thanks for checking out the stream here with us. I'm excited to have somebody else in here playing with us.
Uh-oh.
Nice. We almost died.
Death.
Gotcha.
Gotcha, haha. Gotcha, scared ya.
Killed ya.
There are bad guys on the other side of that door.
I know.
Brew. Huh.
Brew, haha. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Come at me, bro.
Oh, that's not a place to be. That's not the place to be.
Round draw. Round wow, draw. Look at that.
Dude, we're really drawing this out.
Yeah, we are.
Didn't mean that to be a pun.
Sorry, it's tropical. That should have been our last round there. Oh, I get to be a hero. Me and Nunb.
Joe, are you a hero?
I'm Luke Skyjack.
Good.
Scrapper? Jack.
Good. Skydrum.
Scrooger? Scroog? We speak in normal words.
So are there only
words.
Three heroes per round?
Yes.
Even though there
Correct.
Are four options?
I don't know why, but yes.
I suppose that would leave only two people as non-heroes.
Exactly.
So.
Well, I just shotgunned that guy in the face from, like, 1 inch away. Or snipered, rather.
There are all these mines that are going off.
Yeah, I'm laying them down, me and Nund. I can lay multiple.
Hurt friendlies?
They can hurt me, but not friendlies.
Boba's on the, the landing pad on the end of those levels.
I stole that kill of Vader, guys. Squiddy, I'm not going to watch him sick again. Squiddy, why you keep getting sick, bro? Stop tuning in and just sleep, man. I'll catch you another day. It's all right.
I found the Emperor.
Squiddy's 12. He's cool.
Squiddy.
And I killed the Emperor.
Good.
I'm killing Boba Fett out here. He's getting wasted.
Blubble Fett?
Oh, shucks.
We're gonna win, aren't we?
Yeah, I think so. Got him right out of the sky.
Yeah, we did.
Bam.
And who's? Oh, dang.
See you tomorrow, Squiddy. Yes. Suck on it, Joe. You thought you were going to be at the top, didn't you? Oh.
It's all right. I had more hero damage than you.
Yeah, whatever, man.
You guys are nasty.
Look at all this. Most kills as a hero. Also, most heroes killed, though, so you can choke on that.
Also, guess who did the most damage, and then you were just a janitor because you came in and cleaned up
mess. No way, man. It's Tropicals on the opposite team. Okay. All right, I guess I'll see you in the field of battle.
Call you Five Janitor.
The Five Janitor? That's weak, dog. That's weak.
No, it's the best insult ever.
That was an awesome round, but I'm normally not nearly that good. That's like over a 3-to-1 kill-death ratio. I don't do that. This makes me look like a lot better than I am. Still got 7 viewers in here. This is awesome, guys. One of them's a superhero. One of them's my wife. One of them's a view bot winning.
That's awesome.
How's this contract coming along here? I need 16 more kills of the shotgun. And 9 more focus fire recharges, okay. Alright, it's Tropical. I'm gonna look for you out there. What's your gamer tag? So I know how to look for you. You know, maybe kill you a little.
And
maybe.
Destroy him.
I haven't played as Greedo yet either, so let's see what he has. I know he has that new Rodian blaster.
So one of your viewers is playing right now?
Yes, it's Tropical is playing with us right now. Oh, and a Deoxys grenade.
And he's on the other team?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. So
a Deoxys grenade as in?
The Pokemon, yes. No. I have no idea what these other abilities do.
Tropical is now an enemy.
I got the first kill, yo.
I got the first hero kill.
Oh, my grenades actually switched.
Are you Vader, bro?
Yeah.
Nice work.
What does Greedo do here? He's got like a weird vision. Crap, I'm being absolutely annihilated. Ooh, shoot.
You just died.
Oh, it was me and Nunb. It was actually me and Nunb, so he's a killer.
Forgot the Emperor can float.
Oof. Oh, shoot. Oh, so they call what Nia Nund has the rapid pulse cannon. EXG Tropical. Okay.
Thunder.
So if you see EXG Tropical out there, send him a warm hello.
I will.
Unless it's a lady.
Oh, it just got lit up.
Sorry.
If that's the case.
Some warm force lightning.
Force lightning, laser bolts, anything warm, really.
Yeah.
Until they're on our team. I'm not doing very well on this map, showing my true colors here.
I just got lit up by EXG Tropical.
Nice. I got lit up by Iced Animal. Nice. Ah, dang it. Nia Nunb. Jennifer's back. Welcome, Jennifer.
Are you pooping?
That's something we say whenever someone, like, just the door's about to close and they're walking in the bathroom. Be sure to yell out to your friend, hey, you pooping? They'll love it. They'll love it.
They really appreciate it. Those turrets are annoying that he lays down.
Yeah, they have been placed at very strategic places.
Yeah.
It's almost as if he knows what he's doing.
Yes! Got Han Solo.
Nice. I'm sucking it up here.
Good.
Oh boy.
It was I who allowed the alliance.
Augmented
the
turret.
That the ship shouldn't.
I'm so happy they get to hear your Emperor Palpatine impressions.
Dude, round draw. Come on.
Whatever.
That's
at least
some
we didn't
horse
lose,
meat.
Bro. It was all Nia Nunb out there, though, right? He was keeping their whole team alive.
Yep, 13-0. What a monster.
Yeah, and I'm probably 0-13.
Oh, which is tropical. Okay. Nice.
Oh, tropical? Whoa! No wonder you're streaming. You wanted to show some streamers up. That's fine, dude. I am not good at this game, as I have admitted many times already. I'm not amazing at any game. But I have a great time playing them.
Oh. Tropical got me.
Of course. Tropical's the man.
Quite skilled.
Yeesh.
Oh, yeah!
Got rocketed.
Killed by yourself.
Gotta run away, gotta run away. Protect me, guys.
Oh, Han
Thanks.
Solo.
Is he there?
Yeah, he's got 18 health left.
Yes.
Oh, he's dead.
Yes. I wasted a chain lightning on that
oh,
loser that was already dead.
Surrender.
Join the dark side.
That's
Jennifer's chat. Thank you for that, Jennifer.
I liked it.
I have joined the dark side big time. I am the Emperor himself.
Oh, sick.
Oh, just got killed by EXG Tropical.
Whoa, he was here and then he's gone. He's flying all over the place.
Oh, no.
Oh, boy, I see Luke Skywalker. Better run away.
Guys, I have a really funny joke to tell ya.
Oh, yeah?
What is it?
So, I was hanging out with some friends on Saturday night.
Okay.
And we're all talking. And at one point during the conversation, one of my cohorts relates to the fact that she was hanging out with this boy that she liked and they were frisbee golfing.
Nice. Starting out
good.
And
the dude was teaching her how to frisbee golf.
Wow,
and
cool
she
dude.
She wound up and he was standing to her side and she released it and hit the guy smack in the face right across
yeah.
his eye.
Oh,
nice.
That's awesome.
And actually gave him a scar right across his eye. Like he was temporarily blinded for a minute.
Oh, geez.
And she made the comment, well, you know, I'm never frisbee golfing again. And then I said, well, that's because hindsight's 20/20, but for that guy, it may be 20/30.
That's awesome, bro. Oh, crap, they got me. My cousin said I look like Kylo Ren, and he right, I do act like him when I'm mad. Oh, yeah, Jennifer, do you throw the tantrums and you destroy, like, rooms? People see your rage, like, through the evidence of things flying out of doorways, and they just turn around and walk away? Like the stormtroopers. Remember? She got away, and he's cutting
I've only
the
died
room.
10 times.
Yeah, I'm not doing so good either, bruh. Look at Sidewinder up there, though. 9-4. That's decent, bruh.
Yeah.
Why is this taking so long to start the next round?
Oh, they've dropped some players.
Ooh, good news for us.
Wait,
where's Tropical? Is Tropical still with us?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he's at the top, man. He's 18-4.
Well, I was just hoping he didn't drop, is all. Good, glad Tropical's still here. Tropical, you gotta work extra hard. Your team is ditching on you, bruh.
Just let me take these stairs.
Solo, you...
What an idiot, Solo.
Whoops, I should do. I got too zealous for Solo.
I was taking out Skywalker best I could as a lowly soldier. Who's Vader on our team here?
Jubs.
Nice. Jennifer says, yeah, as in things flying out of room, people walking away when she's angry.
Classic.
Soup's classic. Oh, we win!
Yes, I killed the Amnum.
Really? Wow. Good job, man. He's no easy mark. I don't know. I lost the word I meant to use. I am now
nice,
Vidar.
I get to play as Darth Stormtrooper.
Darth Stormtrooper, bro! Congrats, man. So happy for you.
Thanks.
I got some cool friends, guys. Don't worry about it. They're almost as cool as I am.
You shall be known as Darth Stormtrooper.
I was waiting for all the weird guttural noises.
Classic.
Yeah, I refrained from those.
Why? Why would you refrain from those?
Why?
Yes, why? That's what I said. That's what I freaking meant.
Yeah.
Sorry. Luke, do you want to fight, bruh? Because I'll fight you. Oh, he can go through that, can he? Jeez, it's not going well because I got folks supporting Luke here.
Now you got backup.
I do, but I'm still getting my butt handed to me here. There we are.
Oh.
Tropical almost had me. Big time. I really needed your help there,
it
guys.
It only took four of us.
Yeah, that's all. Yes! I didn't kill him, but I lived. Now 5J is the dad. That's right. The dad to the Skywalker. D-Mazing, welcome, D-Mazing. Jennifer, yes, I did kill my own son. Oh, crap. The Emperor again. I like it.
I'm Darth Bang Bang.
Darth Bang Bang. It's a nice name for him.
No, Darth Bang Bang.
Bang Bang.
No, you...
Bang Bang. Bing. Bing.
You got it. Nailed it.
Let's go around the side, because this way is no fun. They know everyone's coming up the middle
or,
here.
Counterpoint, it's the most fun.
Your mom's the most fun. You know what, guys? I don't appreciate when you're
Thank
making
you.
Those your mom jokes in this stream, okay? Just keep it to yourself, gosh. And you know what? Don't turn that into an innuendo, okay? Gosh.
Yeah.
You guys are the
innuendo?
Worst.
Innuendo?
I appreciate that, Joe.
I died.
Solo's almost dead, guys. Let's take care of that.
Is he? What about, oh, he's gone. So we got Nien Nunb and we got Skywalker. I'm not sure which way to go here. Take that guy out for sure. Going back this way. Oh, thank you, Sidewinder, for being here. If Jar Jar was in the game, he would have died. Yes, he would have. But first, he would have killed everyone on the field.
Supreme leader.
He would have accidentally killed everyone on both sides and then have killed himself.
With Abuba.
Yes. Jaja! Using Abuma! That's right. I actually know his lines there. Yes, I killed Nien Nunb. Mother. Crap, I'm dying big time. It's over. Dang it.
Way to go, you dingus.
It was so not worth it. I should have just ran. Dang it. 8 and 9. Still not doing that good. fact, doing poorly, one might say.
Hey, do you guys want to go see Apocalypse?
Yes.
Thursday?
Thursday. What? Ooh.
Yeah, because it's a... I believe it's on Thursday.
A 7 o'clock showing?
As in X-Men, yeah.
Because I'd do an earlier showing. A late, like a midnight one, to be sucky for work the next day. But...
I really only want to do like a 7 o'clock one.
Okay, sounds good.
Maybe 7 to 8.
Okay,
maybe be able to do that.
Let's do it. My streamers will need to adjust, sorry.
I might have a friend from the show I was just in join us.
Okay.
Well, that case.
Renee?
I'm good.
No. No.
Just wondering what kind of friend we're talking about here. I'm here, 5J, and everyone. Welcome, gaming. Hey. Gaming, Andy, Mazing, and Jennifer. We got a bunch of folks. It's tropical.
Oh, Leia just got shocked to death.
Nice. It's tropical still out there. Concentrating hard. Not chatting, but destroying our team pretty good.
You will try.
You will try. I killed freaking Solo.
Nice.
Suck
dude.
On it. That's one of the kills that's helping me get to my hut contract. Oh, sucky. Oh. I saw Captain America Civil War on cinema. Wasn't that movie awesome, Jennifer, and the rest of you guys listening here?
Still haven't seen it.
Oh, you haven't?
So no spoilers.
What? Dan, you got to get up all up on that business. It is. It really is. I'm going to try Greedo again, even though I didn't understand his powers.
You guys, Mouse Rat's on our team.
Mouse Rat? Really?
Mouse Rat is on our team?
Mm-hmm. Nice. Mouse Rat 4, that's a poser. Shoot, I thought the real
that's
Mouse Rat.
That's not the genuine Mouse Rat.
Hi, D-Mazing Gaming. Bye, are you leaving already? I'm going to watch a movie. Oh, D-Mazing's leaving. All right, see ya, D-Mazing. You are D-Mazing,
yeah,
bruh.
Yeah, there's a showing at 7 o'clock at AMC Southdale.
Nice. Awesome. Yeah, let's do it.
Here comes Skyrunner.
Oh yeah, getting some extra exercise, is he?
Yeah.
By not walking. Oh, I was not paying attention to my health at all. Jennifer was on Team Cap with Hawkeye. So I'm always on Team Iron Man, because Iron Man has always been my favorite. Yeah, why take on Iron Man for you, Joe? Because I didn't think you had a particular affinity for Iron Man.
No, I just... That's what Spider-Man starts out on.
Oh, that's true. Spider-Man was on that side.
I mean, he does switch to Team Cap in the actual comics.
In the comic books, right.
Yeah.
Careful.
Oh, yes, we got to be careful of Dan here. Stark sucks. Thank you for staying gaming.
Is that like,
well, in the comic
Game
books,
Trump,
he did just lose.
No, Tony Stark,
all of his wealth.
Iron Man.
I'm just kidding.
Oh, okay. So what would you say, Joe?
I said in the comic books, Tony Stark just lost all of his wealth. Like, he is despot now. He has no money.
Oh,
Deadpool
really?
Actually has all the money. Yeah.
That's crazy. So how does he afford his Iron
As
Man suit then?
He does not. He is currently nothing.
Really? Did somebody else take up the mantle or what? Is War Machine
still
Deadpool.
Out
there? Deadpool is Iron Man.
Yeah.
Are you kidding me? That sounds like the coolest thing ever.
They disband the Avengers in favor of... I can't remember the team.
Tic-Tac,
that was
together. Ant-Man.
It's not X-Force.
Dang it. I don't know. What other super teams are there for Marvel besides like 17 million other ones?
The heck?
I don't think there's any more Marvel teams. In fact, I only think the only three Marvel characters that ever existed were Spider-Man, Wolverine, and Power Man.
You got it. And Power Man, yes. The most famous of the three there.
Everyone knows who Power Man is.
Everyone.
Guys, I'm the last hero. I'm being chased by Han and Leia.
Okay, I'm intervening on the Han side of things. Oh, okay, an infantry turret took me out, though, so I suck. Deadpool
Why
is life.
Such a hunk.
Yes.
Ugh.
Did you die? Boba, don't
no,
you go
I
dying
have,
on me.
But I'm just running. Sad.
Run, bro. Running. Dang it. Running. Oh, it's tropical. Running. Shoot, I really hope. I wished I'd got him. Hubis Power Man. Yep. Exactly. Who is Power Man?
Hubis Power Man. Luke Cage.
Hubis Stank. Yeah, Luke Cage.
That sounds gross.
It's like Hubis Stank, but Power Man.
Yeah,
yes.
I got some damage.
And I killed Leia.
EXG,
what's up?
Tropical.
Oh, good. Well done.
Yes, oh, Tropical got me. What a jerk, that Tropical. Nah, you're a cool guy, Tropical. Thanks for tuning in. It's just being a...
Dude, no.
Fake salty.
I'm gonna die. He's gonna... Oh, Tropical's... Dude, Tropical is...
Power Man. So, Power Man, watch Jessica Jones, if you're old enough. he has invincible skin.
Oh, Han's hiding out back
and
there.
He's strong.
He's only got 12 health.
I'm at 2.
Oh, okay. Terrified. Well, Dan's gonna die. I say we just lay down our weapons. We can't win.
No.
That's true. Dan sucks at everything.
We think I am some kind of chump.
Draw's okay with me. So were you on Team Iron Man then? Yes, I was, because before the Marvel Cinematic Universe even started, Iron Man was my jam. I read basically only Iron Man comics. I love Iron Man. And then when the first Iron Man movie came out, I was going to kill somebody if that movie sucked. But it's still one of the best movies Marvel's made today. So Iron Man's awesome. Robert Downey Jr. is maybe the best actor in the whole series there out there. His character has the most
there's an
depth.
Actor that joined, there's an actor that just joined this the MCU, and I think he
Paul
may
Rudd?
Give RDJ a run for
You talking about Paul Rudd?
No. No, who literally just joined.
Okay. You're talking about the King. I'm just kidding. I know who you're talking about. No, but Robert Downey Jr.'s character, Tony Stark, has the most depth to his character, right? He's a billionaire, but he's trying to be a philanthropist. He's trying to make up for these past mistakes. He's got health concerns. He's just an awesome character.
Yeah, he's a drunk
he's just interesting.
Racist.
Exactly. He is a drunk, and he's trying to get over it. He's a real, actual, in-depth person. Unlike Captain America, who is mostly just a Boy Scout, but we saw a little bit of his dark side in Civil War, which is interesting. So, I like that, but I'm worried that Captain America is now gone for a while. I hope he's not gone for a long time, because I do like Chris Evans. It's nice static there. I liked it. Boom.
Han Solo down.
Slug. Not guys.
Yeah, Neon.
Man, well done.
Good.
I've completed
sure
a HUD contract,
winning,
or at least part of it. What'd you say, Joe? Sorry.
I'm not sure how we're winning.
Yeah, I don't know either. Especially with Tropical out there with 52 kills! Jeez!
52?
Yeah.
Wow.
I can't believe Black...
Yeah, you got a hero this time. That's good.
I can't believe Hawkeye fought his own friend, Black Widow. Yeah, but they had it kind of funny where it's like,
friends.
We're still friends, and then Wanda just takes care of her like, you were holding back. So, they didn't make him fight too hard against each other. Besides, she fought him in the first Avengers when he was evil, so we've seen it before. When he was being taken over by Loki's scepter. DC rules screw Marvel, in my opinion. Lol. Yeah, no, DC's awesome, too. I got nothing against DC at all. Superman, Batman, good stuff. You start going away from that, though, and at least in public opinion, there's not a lot of well-known heroes, you know. Wonder Woman, sure. Wonder Man, not well known. A lot of people probably like, there's a Wonder Man. You know. Ooh, ouch.
Shazam.
Oh, no.
I wonder why Thor
Shazam
or Hulk
is the main
didn't
part of
show
the
up.
JLA.
Really? Shazam was?
Yeah, Black. Weird. Yeah. Captain Marvel is his name.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I have heard of Captain Marvel, sure.
He's the one who says Shazam and turns into this big Superman-like dude, who actually is stronger than Superman because his powers come from magic,
and Superman
is
weak against
magic.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Palpatine down here.
Wow, my aim was just the worst there. I cannot believe that. JK, but I'm a DC fan. Oh, you were trying to get a rise out of us, but we were all like, yeah, DC's awesome. Yeah, Flash.
Tries to get a rise, gets total compliance.
Yeah. That's exactly what happened. Flash is awesome, that's for true. For true, bruh. I'm doing bad.
55 and 17.
Hulk and Thor, my guess is that had to do more with the actor contracts than anything. So they wrote them out quick with the whole, hey, if I misplaced 2 megaton bombs, you better bet there's consequences.
No, Ragnarok was filming
at
the exact same time as Civil War, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Or it started filming as soon as Civil War, like, they needed.
Sure.
But, yeah, it's still part of his contract, because he's only...
Oh, yeah.
I think
he'll be
Chris
back.
Hemsworth's contract is only to show up in Avengers and Thor title films.
Sure. So what about... crap. What's his name that plays Hulk now?
Mark Ruffalo.
Mark Ruffalo, thank you. What about him? So he's only been in the 2 Avengers.
He's only been in the 2 Avengers. They just didn't want to spend the money it would take to animate him.
Sure.
They had already spent so much freaking money on the show.
Sure.
Huh.
I know Iron Man, Robert Downey Jr., he only wears the chest plate and they have to animate the rest of the armor on him in every shot. So when Don Cheadle showed up as War Machine, he came in like the full costume. And Robert Downey Jr. is just standing there with just the chest plate. And he's like, wow, I feel like an idiot.
Funny.
It's like, yeah, man, they'll do it all in post.
Oh, my gosh. Skywalker. Luke's done for.
Maybe. He's doing a good number on me here, though. Ah, we did get him.
Yeah, he gone.
But I'm almost dead here. I gotta run away. See what's going on in the chat here. Shazam for life, definitely. Will they ever make a Shazam movie? Didn't they make a Shazam movie like with Shaquille O'Neal? Oh, that was Kazam. Excuse me. That was Kazam. Age of Ultron was good. Yes.
It's too. Nobody knows who Shazam is. It's too obscure of a franchise.
Exactly.
But
that's like most of DC. So DC's got all these awesome characters, but nobody knows them. Like, maybe a little bit of Green Lantern, maybe a tiny bit of Wonder Woman, Flash, but that's it. People only know the Green Arrow from the Smallville show and now Arrow. So they need to do more of that kind of thing, like Jessica Jones. Who freaking knew about Jessica Jones before that TV show came around, right? So
I didn't know about Jessica Jones. All I knew about was Power Girl. I didn't know her name. And she was the wife of Luke Cage, so.
Oh, so she's Power Girl. See, I didn't even know that much.
All right, guys,
I'm peacing out.
You're peacing out. Daniel, thank you so much. You gave us a solid hour, so I appreciate that, bro.
It was a good time. Always
absolutely.
Is. It was.
So,
I'll see you guys Thursday. Yeah.
Yes. Let's figure out tickets after this. Make sure we all coordinate.
It's
Tropical.
Yeah,
good game, man. Yeah, man. Yep,
great.
We'll text. We'll figure it out. Thank you, Dan. I'll see you later. Everyone say bye to Dan. Bye, Dan.
See you, Danny.
Bye.
Aquaman movie would be cool. Yeah, that's coming, totally. I think Aquaman looked kind of dumb when they showed him, but maybe they'll make it a cool movie. We'll see. Flash has his own show called The Flash, yes, and apparently people love that show, so that's awesome. They just need to do more.
I like it. I think they need to do lots more.
I haven't watched any of it, so... Oops.
Johnny just started watching it, and he loves it. Because I actually like The Flash more than I like Arrow.
Oh, that's cool. The Flaro? That doesn't sound like a good time. Don't be the Flaro. Sounds like some herpes action, you know what I mean? I said Flaro.
Flaro is the Flash and Arrow crossover that happens two times a year.
You don't want to be the Flaro. It'll make you sore. Oh! You see what I did there?
You don't want to get the Flaro.
You might start watching. That'd be awesome. I totally should. Gaming said bye to Dan, so gaming, you're awesome. You'll be back. All right, come back. DC Legends of Tomorrow. Again, I haven't watched that. Totally have to.
Forget about that.
So DC is slowly doing their best to catch up, and I wish them the best because they totally deserve to. I mean, everybody in the world loves Batman, right? Maybe the most beloved superhero of all time. So there's that, and of course everyone knows Superman as well. So they've got the basics, and then just like Marvel, they just have to introduce everyone else to the weird side ones. Cannot wait for this HUT contract. I'm going to get the Scattergun star card, which is one that can shoot through the blast shields. So that'll be handy.
I just died, so it's Boba Fett.
Ouch. He's in the back of the map here. He just got rid of Leia, unfortunately.
I just died. I was Leia.
Oh, you were Leia. Oh, sorry. I was trying to come to your rescue, but it was too late.
Hey, we did.
Somebody got him.
And that was a pitiful round on both our parts.
I told you, man. I'm not good at this. It's tropical. Much, much better than me. Oh, yes, yes, yes. I want to be Nia Nun.
Yes, I'm...
Crap.
Darth Rebel Soldier.
Nice.
I'm Luke Rebel Soldier.
And guess who an old man in DC Legends of Tomorrow Green Arrow is? Bruce Wayne? Old man Bruce Wayne? I don't know. Maybe. Maybe.
If this is season spoilers, don't post it. Don't read it out loud, Chris.
So, yeah, totally. Don't spoil it for our viewers here because we haven't seen it. My friend Joe does want to watch that, so.
I just haven't had a chance to yet.
Right.
I just got a double kill with a smart rocket.
I'm killing Greedo, but I'm going to die from the Palpatine here. Ah, suck. Tropical got me in the back. So, Palpatine is weak, but he's going to recover that, so we got to finish the job here.
There's Vader left yet.
Yeah, I see him. I'm not going to be able to take him down, of course, as a soldier, but... I'm doing my best. I got some good damage on him, but he's still got 85 health.
Believe me, I want the best things for you, but I'm almost handsome man. I'm almost handsome man.
Double kill there. We still got 6 viewers.
Number
one
handsome.
You are number one handsome, Joe. Everyone would agree. They can see you right now, and you're beautiful. Oh, I forgot to tell you, I put a camera in your apartment.
They're about to see me wolfing down some beer with
more beer.
Nothing on. I'm a naked boy.
Oh boy. All right. Now that's getting past the acceptable content line there, pal. This is an all ages channel here.
I'm not naked.
Yes, he has to retract all of those statements for this to be okay.
Do you want me to get tickets for you?
Oh, sure, bruh. That'd be awesome.
I'm going to invite this dude. His name is Ricardo.
Ricardo.
He has a man crush on me.
He has a man crush on you?
I think so.
All right. But like a straight man crush or like a he hopes to turn you gay man crush?
No, I think it's a straight man crush. He just really wants to hang out.
That's cool. You're a cool guy, Joe.
He was Adam. He was Adam in Seven Rides.
Sure, yeah. Cool. Oh, crap. I got Deoxys grenaded. Tropical is Greedo over there, getting greedy. See what I did there? You see what I did there?
Nope.
Me either. Shoot. I was hoping somebody would see.
Greedo. That's really unfortunate. I'm sure it was a cool thing.
Nah, nothing I do is cool. Oh, nice. I was just about to rocket him quite literally with a rocket in his rocket places.
Wait.
Look at how bad we're doing, bro.
This is like a turnaround from last match.
When I was doing 45 and 14, that was awesome. Jennifer was just mashing the keys there. That's what she typed. I'm excited to be Nian Nun because he's awesome. Where's Leia? I want to hang out with Leia. Bam! Sniped in the face.
Alright, I just invited that bro.
Nice. Leia, drop one for me. Leia, drop one. Lay it. Leia, lay one. She doesn't get it. Gotcha.
I guess.
Dang it, who's shooting me? Tropical with his T-21. Guess you're tropical. Jennifer has got lots and lots more letters there. That was my approximation. I know, right? She makes some good points there. I especially like the part where she said, you know?
Dang.
It just speaks to the soul.
That's a real good point.
It is. It really is.
Yes, I killed the Emperor.
You did? Nice.
Yeah.
Vader, dude. Not me, but somebody did it.
It would seem as if though EXG Tropical is the only player on their team.
I know. Tropical is essentially their only teammate. Captain Crouton, not so awful there as well. Though his points are low, he has a good record.
Are you a hero?
I am. I am a hero rebel soldier.
Dang, dude. That's one of the best.
It is. The best, really, if you think about it.
Yo, bro, you cooking up that tuna fish casserole?
Oh, I am. You better know that I am. Crap.
Can I get some?
No. I have no idea what I'm saying, but I'm into it.
Hey man, how was your weekend?
Not good, Tim. Not good.
I understand.
No, I get it. I get it.
Good for you. You know your stuff. I understand. Thanks for coming. Sure, why not? I understand. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Thank you for coming. Ah, from behind. Giggity. No, no, no. None of those innuendos. Joe, I've warned you about this before. So none of that, Joe.
Greedo and I killed each other at the same time.
Dang it. 5J left the dark side for the good side. What a twist. I actually have no say in the matter. It just randomly assigns you. I'm sucking it up, though. Oh, man, everybody's taking me in Nund now because they know he's good. So the Emperor came around to me from around the corner, so I just threw a thermal imploder at my feet. So as he's killing me, it goes off.
Sucks to suck.
No, like on purpose. I was like, well, he's going to kill me anyway, so.
Well, no, that's what I mean.
Good. Noise. I love this Luke Skywalker outfit with his little floppy Hoth clothing. Plus, he looks like
Not
a normal
bad
soldier.
Banners, just good beer.
Nice, nice, Joe. It's delightful.
That's what.
Sure, Jennifer appreciates you belching in her ear. Yes, he's freaking dead. Crap! I'm dead. Oh, no, wait. I'm gonna take Vader out. Yes! Freaking Vader's dead. Somebody get the Emperor because he's 45% health and all the other villains are dead.
I just did big damage on him with a pulse rifle.
Nice! Yeah!
Hey, but you moved up, man.
I did.
We're doing better.
Slightly better. Son versus father, and this time the son wins. Take that, father. I hate you. Not my real father. My real father's awesome.
Probably going to dip out after this round because I have to buy myself some din-din.
Oh, nice. What are you going to get? I want to hear about the food because I love talking about food.
Jason's Deli, man.
Okay, what you getting? The meatball and sub?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, sweet. So good.
Why go with something that
sucks,
that doesn't work?
Amen.
When you could just get the meatball sub?
Amen. Oh, choked, of course. Suck. Your back hurts. Tropical, your back hurts from what? Bending forward? Being so intense? Because you... Oh, from carrying your team. I get it. Yeah, you're carrying your team big time. I had to figure that out, but I get it now. Totally makes sense. Totally killed the Emperor. What's up, bro? Captain Crouton got me, though. Oh, good food, says Jennifer, about Jason's Deli, by the way. Yes, I'm glad you have some by you, Jennifer.
Vader just got trapped himself in a place and just got decimated. Oh boy, I'm the only one left.
Nice. Oh shoot, run, bro, run. Leia's pretty awesome,
like,
but...
pretty secure right here. Oh, good. There he is.
I'm coming. Giggity. No, Joe, I've told you. No. Nice,
yes.
You got him, bruh.
Well, I didn't kill him, but he died. So
well,
I walked into the room.
I was the one that just came through the doorway there, and he fell over, and you were pointing a gun at him, so clearly you killed him.
Fair enough, I got the kill.
Totally. Look at that. Most kills as a hero, Tropical. Kill it. Your back's got to hurt big time, Tropical.
Seriously, the dude was the only one. Oh, you know what? I probably won't go to Jason's Deli. It closes at 9.
Oh, shoot. Yeah, you only got 14 minutes. Order a pizza.
All right, I'll stick around for one more.
Yes! Stick around. Hey, let's try a different mode.
Let's do
mode.
One of those, yeah, let's do one of the big battles.
Oh, so did you have that DLC downloaded? Because
yeah,
you should try one of the new modes.
For some reason.
Let's try one of them new modes. Leave game, please.
Sure.
I'm leaving. Hold B and it will let you leave the game even though you're not back in the weird lobby thing. In theory, oh my gosh, it won't even let me leave the game in a timely manner. DLC, yeah, I got the DLC. Oh wait, what are you screaming about? About the Outer Rim DLC? Yeah. Ah! You guys excited to see it? Jabba's Palace looks so awesome. So Joe, can you join me? He might be walking
away.
We'll
see, because I got those maps.
Okay. So Extraction is a new mode. You ready to try it?
Well, let me see if I have that first. I'm still at some loading
okay,
screen.
Okay, so do you have that Outer Rim at the bottom? You bought the DLC,
I'm looking
you?
At a loading screen.
Oh.
Outer Rim. Content not installed. What the heck?
So you didn't buy the DLC, right? You just downloaded the latest update?
No, I bought the DLC. So I guess I can't do that.
Dang it. Well, he's only going to be here for one more. You're making me rage, bro. Or BRB, we got to throw stuff from the room. What am I making you rage about? What did I do? Talking about food, being slow? Sorry, you didn't let me know what I was making you mad about. So you want to try Turning Point then, Joe?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Are you still looking at your loading screen or not?
No, I'm out of the loading screen.
Okay. Are you joining me?
Yeah, join it. I'll give me the notification.
Cool. And Tropical's on our team. All right. Thanks, Tropical, for hanging
excellent.
Out.
Excellent. Yeah.
Sorry about not having the DLC downloaded from Joe. Next Tuesday, maybe. But, oh,
we'll see,
when,
man. I'll probably... you should just get a PS4 so we can do some Dark Souls together.
I don't know that I want to sink the time into Dark Souls, honestly. To get good, right? You can't just spend an hour or two. You got to spend dozens.
Yeah, man. I'm 6 hours in and I still don't know what to do because my brother is running through it with me. And I'm just taking his
just
word
following
for everything.
Behind him.
Well, yeah, because he's played everything. All three of them. He's played all three of them.
Mm-hmm. Oh, so he's really
and
good
I'm
at
not
it.
At a... How come I'm not joining you right now?
I'm loading very slowly. You were in my... So, Jennifer, why did I make you rage? I didn't understand what you were screaming about there. Didn't get it. All I saw was that you were raged. Was it being slow? If not, then what'd I do? What I do.
Let's no, dude, my... I'm not in your game.
It says you're in the game. It says friends in game. Superhero.
Well, it doesn't show me in game. It shows me the...
Shows you what?
It just shows me the multiplayer missions
dashboard. All right, I guess I'll quit. I'll try it one more time. Sucks, because it's a really long loading. You don't know? Jennifer, you don't know why I made you rage? Okay. Well, I'll try not to do whatever it was that I did. So, Joe, my friend on the line here, doesn't have the DLC downloaded. He thought he did. Don't know what happened. So, he's going to play one more game with me without the DLC. Then, once he leaves, I'll play a little more with the DLC. So, we'll see it. Alright, what were we doing? Turning Point? Also, sorry to, it's Tropical, since he was in the game with us, and we had to quit because Joe wasn't able to join. Dang, it's buffering!
I don't know why, man.
Shucks.
There it is.
I'm going to type except. Shucks, because everyone loves old-fashioned words like that. Gee willikers, Batman! All right. It says you're with me again. Are you still
there? Finally, I'm in.
There's a field. So there's a field goal. That's what I'm making with my hands here, for unknown reasons. Oh, loading screens. What would we do without you? Probably have fun.
So you know Zach?
I've heard of him. I might have gone to college with him.
He posts one of those status where it's like, list these things about you.
Yeah.
You've lost connection with the EA servers. Online features will be unavailable.
Seriously, is your Xbox plugged in with a network cable?
Dude, I literally was just playing games with you. No, it's not by network cable. My PC's plugged into the network cable.
You should switch it over. Because it's crap.
I would have to drill a hole through the wall in order to do it the easy way. So or I would have to move my modem and router and everything out of my room into the living room to do it the hard way.
So
or the other way around. So I may just be done here and go get some pizza.
All right. Well, I'm sorry, bro, that it ended on a poopy note like that. That's right, I said poopy.
That's all right. We got some good heroes and villains games in.
Yeah, we did. Totally. It was a good time chatting with you and Dan. So for my viewers, I'm sorry it's tropical. I'm going to jump out one more time. So sorry. We're going to actually play the Outer Rim DLC. So, Joe, thank you so much for being with us. You're the best. I'll catch you next Tuesday. And also, I'll see the movie with you on Thursday. So that'll be awesome.
Yeah, you'll have to give people an update on Friday. Tell you non-spoilery review for Apocalypse.
Yes, I totally will. I'm looking forward to it. I hope it doesn't suck.
Yeah. This weekend, actually, is the Grand Prix for Magic in Minneapolis at the XL Energy Center.
Okay.
So Johnny and I will actually be spending a lot of time there.
Whoa.
I think basically all of Saturday.
Nice. That's awesome.
So, yeah, but I'm definitely up for Teammate Tuesday next week.
Sweet, man. So you're pretty much stuck with 7:30, though? 5:30 doesn't work for you?
I don't think so.
Okay.
Today I got to leave early because of the stuff that happened, but on a regular basis, it's going to be 5:30 that I leave work and 20 minutes to get home. So.
Sure. Okay. Well, yeah, well, we'll set it up for 7:30 then again next Tuesday. So thanks, Joe. Everyone say bye to Joe.
Excellent.
As he takes off here. They're not going to hear me for a minute and a half, so you can
all
sleep.
Right. We'll talk to you later.
Sounds good, man. See you, Joe.
Bye.
All right, I can remove one of my headsets now. And I'm just going to have these little dinky earbuds. All right, we got It's Tropical in here. Hey, Jennifer, thank you for saying bye to Joe. He appreciates it. All right, we're going to actually play now It's Tropical. So sorry for the false alarms. Joe is having issues, and it was so bad he had to leave, so. I'm really excited for this. These new maps, so sweet. Really excited. Wow, that's a dead end. Don't run into dead ends. Pro tip, guys, don't run into dead ends. Whoa! Look at me sucking, guys. Still got the kill, so he sucked just a little bit more than I did. To be fair, he probably expected me to kill him much, much sooner and just gave up. Whoa. Huh. Mwahahaha, says Jennifer. Nope, nothing over that way. Map ends. So what are we doing right now? Is this just Blast? I know this is the DLC playlist, so we're going to shuffle through a bunch of different modes. I don't see any objective token, so it must just be Blast. Now there's somebody right around this wall. Let's see if we can get to him. Yes! Yeah. Oh, assist. Screw assists. I want the kills. You guys like hearing my friends chat with me as well, or I don't ask for a lot of feedback on the show, so yeah, what do you guys think? There's nothing here. Just exploring this map. I am unfamiliar. I've only played it a couple of times. I don't know the ins and outs yet. I'm looking down. That's me checking the chat. Whoop! Gotcha. Nice. It's Tropical, how you doing? Top of the team, I expect no less. Whoa! There we are. Almost killed myself with my own blast. Yep, that's how good I am. Almost, though. It's cool. Good, I'm glad you like it. So friends, when you're talking with your friends, like your friends you've known for a long time, you have a tendency to say weird inside jokes and people might be confused and not find it funny. So the way I talk with those guys is probably a little odd sometimes. So it might be a slightly off-putting at points, but yeah, I can't go over that fence there. But I think it's fun to have more than just me on the stream, so I like when I can include Lauren, and I like when I can include my friends, so I'm glad that you think it's cool. Also, Jennifer, you've been mostly silent or jumping off to other streams, so I'm happy that you're sticking around tonight. That was a crappy, crappy, crappy shot there. There's no way I was going to get that guy that far away. Some action over here. Oh, now behind? Oh boy. Action all over the place. Oh boy. Shucks. Oh, and I didn't even get the imploder kill. Dang it. so far I was doing okay. Now I'm only doing 4 and 2, and that's not so cool. Yes. Oh, almost got a double. Almost. Being the keyword. We have unlocked the scatter gun, though. That's all I needed. So we have a new star card. We completed a hut contract. We can start working on the next hut contract and unlock new guns and weapons and such. Now, where are they all? Someone's right around here. Oh, 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 Deoxys, no good. Anybody? Bueller? Bueller? Where are these guys? I just saw some legs. Alright, we'll pick up this special then. We tried. I mean, everything about this game, I just love the aesthetic. It's beautiful, the sound effects are perfect. Everything about it just makes you feel like you're actually participating in the war in the stars. It's like the movies focus on just a few main characters, right? Well, what about the other millions of people fighting the actual war in the stars? This makes you feel like you're one of those people. Gotcha. I was sucky and they didn't see me, but gotcha.
They're halfway there.
The chicken head maneuver, that's me. Checking the chat. It's Tropical. I bet you're still at the top of the team, ain't ya? Oh. 18-2, man. You're certainly carrying me. Piggyback. Bet your back hurts, your shoulder hurts, but everything hurts. 2. 2 deaths, that's the thing that I don't understand. Because I normally get a kill and die, kill and die, kill and die. So that's nuts. Ah, and I missed. I was like, yeah, I'm gonna get this. No, no. So my favorite gun was nerfed at one point here, the bowcaster. I don't know if they fixed it, but one day I tried it out and it was super weak. And it was just a distraction. And as soon as you fired it, they're like, oh, there he is, and they killed you. So it was totally worthless. So I hope they unnerfed it. And maybe it's Tropical can confirm. Did they unnerf the bowcaster? Wow. 23-2. Awesome, man. You're killing it. I'm glad you're on my team. Yeah, most kills. Look at you go. Look at that epic beard. I hope that's your beard in real life. I hope that's just a silhouette of your face. I hope that's what you actually look like. Tell you, ranking up takes forever now that I'm in 51. I hit 50 and I kept going before the DLC came out to get to upgrade all the star cards. And then I like upgraded all of them and there was nothing left to do and I was bored and I just left. All right. So we've unlocked that scatter gun, the slug thrower rather. We'll have to try that out. Now we're trying to do this one. Targeting rifle streaks. 40 kills with any heavy blaster. 15 enemies with any targeting rifle. We can kind of do 2 birds with 1 stone with the targeting rifle. But that's a lot of heavy blaster kills. And there's only 1 targeting rifle right now. And that's the T21B. So I guess we could try it. And then for the star cards, what do we got in my hands here? There's like a weird one that I don't care about. This one, I don't know that I care about this one. Let's get the slug thrower. Scatter gun, that's it. Sure, sounds good. All right, best of luck to me. I'm not sure if they nerfed it, but it's not as good now. But you could try. I'm definitely trying that scatter gun. I'm so excited. They did nerf it. So I was really good. They also nerfed the scan pulse. So the scan pulse used to last for like 10, 15 seconds. It was amazing, especially for, was it cargo? So good. And then, oh, shoot, I grabbed the wrong star hand. I'll have to do that when I die. And then the bowcaster, you charge it up, you shoot it at someone's feet, and it was a kill. Every time, I'd get 2-3 people with 1 shot. Then one day, after an update, I went to, oh boy. I shot somebody in the feet with a fully charged bowcaster. Didn't kill him. It's a perfect spot because it's explosive, right? So you don't want to hit him in the chest because some of the bolts are going to miss. You want to shoot right at the feet. I hit him right at the toes. Oh, Jennifer, you're going. Okay, see you, bye, Jennifer. You're awesome. Thank you for tuning in. I shot right at the toes, you know, all 5 explosions right where I want him to be. Not dead. Not dead. And then I'm switching weapons. And they just point blank shoot me in the face and it's over. And every time I tried it after that, that's the same thing that happened. And like I said, I was getting 2-3 kills every time. And all of a sudden I couldn't kill anyone with it. So they definitely nerfed it. Good night, Jennifer. Thank you. So, yeah, I'm really sad they nerfed it hard. I don't know if they brought it back. I hope they did. Oh crap, I forgot to change the scattergun again. We'll get it, we'll get it. By the way, it's tropical. If you're not following me here on Twitch, please do. Appreciate it, I'm a small streamer. I'm getting so close to my first 100 followers. There's my first and only kill with this rifle. Eh. Let's try that other hand. Screw that. You have the upgraded scatter gun. I'm using your hand. It's identical to mine anyway. The rebel princess won't be causing any more trouble. So let's see. We shoot. Oh, it's a laser gun. I expected it to be more physical than that. A friendly down! Friendly down! Ah, shucks. So scattergun goes through the shields, right? Hey, D-Mazing! What's up? Welcome, welcome. Gotcha. Wow, that was bad, though. I totally should have lost that one. Let's see. Gotcha. So far, we're defending this all right. This is a good spot for us to hold it, actually. I followed you. I hope you get your goal. Thank you so much, it's Tropical. You've been a really nice guy and really awesome at Battlefront. I'll never be that good, let me tell you. I'm sure you worked that one out for yourself, though. Yes, I got the kill. Close range of that targeting rifle. That guy sucked. Worse than me, I know. Hard to believe, right? It's true, though. D-Mazing. Thank you for coming back, man. I thought Squiddy was going to join me. He said he had this game, and I thought that he wanted to play. Wow, we really beat him there. I'm thinking that it's Tropical is to blame, slash to give credit to. 20 kills. Somehow somebody else got more points. Look at that, though. 20 kills. Nobody else was close. Most shipment defenses. Okay, I'll take it. Thanks, man. No, thank you. Thank you. Streaming would be nothing if not for the cool viewers. So I could sit here and talk to myself in a room alone all night long, but it doesn't make streaming any good without you guys. So it's all about you guys. All right, let's do this. These maps are beautiful. I love them. So I'm sucking with this targeting rifle, and I think I should go for my 40 heavy blaster ones first, unless there's no heavy blaster ones that I'm good with either. Oh no, it's just the T21? Oh, no, no, no. Yes, okay. Alright, I'm cool with this. Big old Rambo looking gun. Let's do it. Actually, let's see if we can afford any more HUD contracts. 5J, what should I draw? You're still here but dead with homework. Oh, I'm sorry you're dead with homework there, Firepower. That's the worst. I'm glad to be done with that. Sorry. Dean headshots. This sounds like a no-brainer. If I'm already going... Oh, I'm one credit shy? Alright. Alright. You should draw... Oh, oh, Lauren has an idea for you. She can hear me talking here. She's running into the room. Oh, interesting. So she wants you to draw something from anime. L from Death Note. Please send help. I would if I could, man. What if I could? Oh, I thought there'd be somebody right here. My radar is lighting up.
Leia has joined us. Follow her lead and crush the
Leia. Ah, crap. Okay, what do we got here? A disruptor rifle. I have never seen this before. You got a hero pickup. Yeah. Oh, you. You're Leia. Nice. For some reason, I thought I was against Leia. That's why I said, oh, crap, I'm screwed, essentially, is what I was saying there. But I should have been like, yeah, it's tropical. Got a hero power-up. Wait, can you send me it in chat? I don't know what it is, so I'm going to look up a picture of it. L is a person. So if you look up Death Note and then just the letter L, then you'll find exactly what I'm talking about. Ooh, crap. I was almost able to use that disruptor rifle. I'm really sad that I couldn't do it. Poo. Alright. First stormtrooper I see is going to be disrupted. Yes, way to defend this. Wow. Oh, my disruptor rifle didn't kill him. I guess I didn't charge it all the way. Okay, thanks, bro. Yeah, no problem. I'm totally not going to be able to send any links right now. Yes! Now that was worth it. That was totally awesome. Sucking it up. Pancakes, welcome, man. How's it going? Welcome back.
Keep the objective moving forward.
Checkpoint. Oh no, they've got a checkpoint. We gotta take them out. We gotta take them out, guys. I'm not doing well, but we have somebody in the stream here with us playing. It's not my teammates. My teammate Tuesday is essentially over since my teammates left me. But somebody in the stream here, it's Tropical, is playing with us and is killing it. Mother, 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 mother. Squad shield, yes, please. I'm so ready for this. I've got an explosive shot with my big machine gun. I'm ready. Again, I don't know why I was upset about the checkpoint, since it's a good thing. 5J, this is gonna be hard as. Sorry, man, just draw his face. And like a thumb in his mouth, because he's weird like that. You can do it, man, we believe in you. Yeah, he did an awesome job with those squids. We believe in you. I was gonna sing Striper. Who's Whitney? I'm just kidding. I just don't care. Sorry. Not sorry. I'm seeing no action, which is probably good, since every time I see action, I die 1 second later. Well, as we're sort of evidencing now. Yep. And I threw a thermal imploder to no effect because Leia got the kill, which is our awesome tropical. It's tropical here.
Enemies in the zone.
Where?
Our spies are
Where are the enemies in the zone? Because I'll kill.
Be careful.
The shipment has been immobilized. I got one kill. Whoop-de-dingle. Oh, shoot! I was just about to activate that. Boba Fett comes in. Last second, like a comic book. hey, I'm clear to get to the checkpoint. Ah! Dead. Jay, I haven't played this game, so I really don't have a valid opinion, but a lot of people say this game is mediocre at best. I'm going to agree that you don't have an opinion here. So, a lot of people say that because they're used to the hardcore games. I don't play hardcore first-person shooters. I play what I want to play, and I'm not into Call of Duty, I'm not into all that stuff. So this game is exactly what I want out of a game. It's fun, it looks great, it's a franchise I care about, and I have a lot of freaking fun playing it. So in my opinion, this game's amazing, but I can see where other people wouldn't think that. So, games are subjective, right, by nature. Some people might think a game is a perfect 10, and other people might think that it sucked. So, their opinion's valid, and so is mine. Huh? Lauren says no. Lauren says only her opinion is valid. To which I say, she's got bad judgment. I mean, she married me, for goodness sakes. Huh. Can you imagine? Did I drug her? What happened? If you like it, then power to you. Thank you. Exactly, that's it. A game can suck and you can still love it. And to you, it's a good game. However, I don't think this game sucks. I think it's awesome for what it is. It doesn't have nearly the depth of other games. You know, the leveling system is very light. Power-ups are minimal. The guns feel somewhat similar and all that kind of stuff, so I can see why they wouldn't like it, but again, I think it's awesome. Sucky. But I like when people bring up topics like that, because I like to break things down a little bit. It is interesting, though, that EA said recently that they had planned for a one-player mode in here, a campaign, and they had to cut it so that the game could come out in time for The Force Awakens. So the interesting thing would be, what would people have thought if there was a campaign? You know? I'm okay with this game for what it is. I love it. It's just war all the time. Constant war. It's super fun. I'm really sucking up this round, though, let me tell ya. SBMC Souls game. What's my record? Because it's got to be abysmal. I regret looking. It was that bad. It was that bad. I'm going to go with my partner here, who hopefully will protect me. Save me, daddy! That was a reference to Hook. A 90s reference, of course. It's all I know. It's all I am. I am just a 90s reference. Thank you, Lauren. Now, it does go through. Okay, cool. I just had to check. Ah, fart. It's a big old explosive. Oh, it's a Deoxys grenade. Assist! Lame. Ouch! Pulse cannon, of course. Same, says D-Mating. D-Mating. Tweet, tweet. I'll be honest, I feel like The Force Awakens could have been better. Same. Reference to me first. To fist me, daddy? No! Save me, daddy! It's in Hook when Peter Pan is trying to save his kids, but he doesn't know that he's Peter Pan yet. He's like holding for dear life to the mast of the ship as he's trying to reach out to his kids in the net. And they're screaming and crying for help, and he's just chickening out because he's totally afraid of heights. And all the pirates are making fun of him and just screaming out what the kids are saying, "Save me, Daddy!" So that was the reference. I'm sorry that something horribly sexual came out of that, and yikes. No good. The Force Awakens, I think, was as good as it was allowed to be while reopening a series that had been closed essentially for 30-plus years because that new trilogy was not doing any favors to the old fans. All right, we've got to start in our sketch here for L. You got the thumb going, you got the face, you got the lines. It's a start. I like it. I like it. She's gargling, so all she can muster is. So, they intended for Force Awakens to be a lot like A New Hope. I don't think it was quite as much of a copy as people like to rag on it about. For instance, that trench run in Force Awakens, that wasn't a trench run. It wasn't intended to be a trench run. So in Force Awakens, the trench run was about 3 seconds of them going into that big structure to blow it up. That's nothing like what the trench run was like in A New Hope, where the climax of the whole movie was fighting off the Death Star, right? So 3 times they go down the trench, 3 different runs, they go down in first person, they're coming down, the cannon fire all over, the cannon stop, and you're like, what's going on? And they got the TIE fighters coming in, and it's high tension, and are they going to destroy it? Oh, he fired! Oh, and it missed, and they got to go one more time, and that sequence was like 20 minutes. Versus Force Awakens, it's literally like a minute. It's not a trench run. It was, yes, reminiscent. It's a reference to the trench run, but it's not copying the trench run. It wasn't trying to copy the trench run. So there's a lot that's similar, but it's more referential, more tying in those old fans, and maybe a little too much because it sounds like folks were turned off a lot by it. But you know what? They had to lay down some groundwork so they could start fresh. So that movie had a lot of recycled themes just to get the series going again on solid footing. You know, it wasn't a sucky movie, right? Like the prequels, those movies sucked. So it was a good movie. Maybe not amazing, but it was a good movie. And it started the series over again, and they've laid new characters, which are awesome new characters, and they're going to have an all-new story next movie. There's going to be no recycled content. Rogue One is going to be amazing as well. So I think you have to let go of the recycled content in Force Awakens because what's coming is going to be so awesome. So you give it a pass, you say it's a good movie, I enjoyed it, fine. Let's see what's coming. That's the attitude you should have about it. Yes, Jabba's Palace. Totally awesome. It's beautiful. We win, and I saw nobody. Okay, sounds good. Oh, I died once. I must have saw somebody. Oh yeah, right away in the beginning. MVP my butt. I did nothing. Okay. Surely not. It's tropical. Who does all the killing around here? No, I'm MVP. I raged about Star Wars for a minute and got killed because I wasn't paying attention. MVP, right here. What's up?
5A, I'm tired.
You going to bed? Okay, I'll probably go to bed too. One more round. Okay, I'm going to do one more round. And then I'm going to join her. Yes, a quick round. So quick. That was nuts. I suck apparently at this heavy blaster and the targeting rifle. Actually, T21's not so bad. Let's try the T21. Scattergun on there. I mean, sure, I've got lots of those. Whoa, actually, what was that? Oh, ion shot. You don't need any more of that. There's that hut contract. What was the one? This one. Gotta buy it because targeting rifle is a thing for this one, too. Okay, I'm ready. Jabba's Palace again. Sweet. Let's do it. Firepowered is whispering links to me here. This video's a bit long, but you have to watch it. It's pretty funny. Let's get it going on my laptop here so I can get the audio into my earbuds and not through the microphone. Judging by the cover. All right. Amen. Nice. No, they weren't seizures. Amen. Yeah.
We're making good progress, soldiers.
That's awesome. Oh, yeah, probably not.
Han Solo has arrived.
This is ridiculous. I love it. Yeah, it did. What should you draw now? Kylo Ren.
Keep that shipment moving, people.
Like a Koopa Trooper. Nice. Oof. Owned again. That is pretty good. Are you kidding me? So, apparently, physical weapons can go inside a shield, but not outside a shield. That's dumb. Yeah, it does make sense. Yes! Got the kill even though I died for it. Can you play Splatoon now? We're waiting. I'm not playing Splatoon tonight, man. I pretty much play two games a night, sorry. I don't like to switch during my stream because I have to stop. Otherwise, it tweaks out and I have to stop it anyway. So, tomorrow night, there will be some Splatoon. Sorry it didn't happen earlier. And also sorry that whole round was me laughing to a video you couldn't hear. Sorry, guys. I should have stopped that somewhere along the way. Guys, you're awesome. Tropical, you're awesome. Thank you for the follow. Thank you for playing with me. You are awesome at this game. Whoa. Yeah. So tomorrow night is Wife Wednesday. So my wife, Lauren, will be playing a game. And I will only be coaching her. I will not be playing with her. It's a good time. She needs some coaching, let's say. and then... Then tomorrow night will be, after Wife Wednesday at 5:30 p.m. Central Time, will be, Nightly Nintendo, where I will do Splatoon with you guys, okay? I usually only stream Splatoon every other day, so sorry, guys. Because I love playing lots and lots of games, that's why. Sorry. Can we play Splatoon with Poco? Unfortunately... It's only a one-player game, so she'd have to be the only one playing. Oh, you mean like on Wife Wednesday? I don't know. I mean, we could try it. It might be hard, though, to the point of sad. You know, it might cease to be funny. Where at least with when we were playing Mario, we could cheat a little bit. And use those save states on my Retron 5 there and help her get through levels that were too hard for her by just saving the one good take of like 12 and then continue to load every time she died. So, anyway. And just wreck her. Exactly. I had to use a friend. Thanks for playing. Let's do it again sometime. Awesome. You're the best, man. Absolutely. Let's do this again sometime. New viewer, totally awesome. It's Tropical. So, thank you so much. Are we friends here on Xbox, I suppose, is what I should have asked. I don't see... Darn. Oh, well. I can go look for him. Guys, thank you. I'm gonna go now. You're the best. I am in Central Time. So, when I say 5:30, I mean 5:30 Central. That is Wife Wednesday, 7:30 p.m. Central. That is Nightly Nintendo with Splatoon. Unless we end up doing Splatoon with... I don't think that's going to work out, guys. I think I got to do something retro so I can use those save states. Yes, anyways, I'm trying to leave. I'm sucking at it. You all rock. I'm going to go now. You're the best. Also, Morning Cup, 7 a.m. for 15 minutes. Really quick video games before I go to work in the morning. If not, just check it out. I'll upload it to YouTube later. So, you guys are the best. I'm going to see you. Bye, guys.